Scribe?
I hope you brought that artifact back in one piece.
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here, your payment for a successful recovery. There's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there. Once you're ready.
Mm-hmm. Affirmative.
Perfect. You've got the area on your map, so move it.
Are you done screwing around? Because there's plenty of vermin out there that need exterminating.
Thank you. This message will repeat.
Hey.
Good. You're back. Hope that means you recovered the tech.
Here it is.
And still in good shape, too. Here. Your payment for a successful recovery. The Commonwealth won't be running out of tech anytime soon. Let me know if you think you can handle another run.
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear. I'll mark the location on your map. Stay alert.
Thank you.
First mistake, last mistake.
Here we go.
Sharp.
Getting paranoid.
Shut the fuck up a second. I hear something.
That's worth taking with us?
Bring it, you tin can!
How much you got left in you?
Thank you.
disappearing, Anta!
Get some, motherfucker!
Let's get this over. I thought I heard something.
Yeah.
How's the tech recovery going? Find it yet?
Here it is.
Good job. Hope it didn't give you any trouble. Here's your payment. Nothing like a successful mission. The Commonwealth won't be running out of tech anytime soon. When you're ready for more, just say the word.
Affirmative.
Good. Area's on your map. Good luck.
Hope you're ready to purge another target. Can't let those abominations keep thinking they own the place. If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle...
Sure. I've got a few minutes to browse.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
You. Well, I suppose we can do...
I'll take a look, sure.
Outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wall? Water is a custom made piece of concrete.
Protection for sale. Hand tooled pieces.
Of power noodles. Just talk to the robot.
that?
Huh? What's that?
That reeks.
Now you're fine.
Every shot counts.
Nectron on duty. Our tasks are required while within a work site. Please wear your hard hat. Lawful use of deadly force.
these years.
Thank you.
You got that tech yet?
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here's your payment. Nothing like a successful mission. I'm always looking for tech. Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
Can't do it right now.
Roger that. Just don't forget there's plenty of work to be done out there.
I should have done more. I hope the creators pay for what I've done.
recall. That doesn't look like junk to me.
Place is really coming together, huh? You can't take all the credit.
Thank you.
help out around here?
those raiders a lesson. We'll teach them again if they come back.
Yes. If we had a good supply of clean water, things would be pretty good.
taught those raiders a lesson. We'll teach them again if they come back.
Yeah?
Yeah?
You should know, people have been complaining a bit about the Fed situation.
Taught those raiders a lesson. We'll teach them again if they come back.
I'm new here. Did you have anything you wanted me to do?
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Sure.
Okay.
What are you building?
Okay.
Got it.
think I got something over here. Got anything? Anything I can help carry? Looks like we ran them off.
Hey.
What is it? You want to swap supplies? No problem.
October 22nd, 2077. I finally told them tonight, and it was bad. Real bad. Dad was shouting, telling me I should be ashamed, that I had to get out of the house. Mom just cried, and somehow that hurt worse than anything else. She didn't say a word, not even when I packed my things. I can't go to John. He doesn't even know yet. Maybe he'll never know. If it weren't for the cabin, I wouldn't have a place to sleep. Just need some time to think. Last time I was here, I was just a little girl playing clubhouse in this old cabin. Now I'm really scared. Will anything ever be right again?
What can I do to help out?
Thank you.
What can I do to help out?
Guess they aren't gonna need that in.
Let's get this over with.
There you are, you little bastard.
Over here.
Thank you.
have something that you don't really need. We could use a light here. Is this a better time for that talk?
What conversation?
Just all that stuff about how I was feeling about life when you first met me in Concord. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't talking complete nonsense.
Yeah, I think I understood.
It's just... I was ready to give up. I didn't care if I lived or died anymore. At least not for myself. And it was because of you and who you are that turned things around for me. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
Have you ever thought about us becoming more than just friends?
Oh, wow. That's really flattering, but you'd have to give me some time to think about that. How about we just stay friends for now, all right? So, yeah. I guess we ought to get back to it.
Getting hungry. Someone there!
Something's out there.
scavenger.
Hey, hold up there. First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
Insurance?
That's right. Insurance. Personal protection, like. You hand over everything you got in their pockets, or accidents start happening to you. Big, bloody accidents.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Time out. Someone steps through the gate the first time, they're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap.
What do you care? He ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn. I said let him go.
You soft, Hancock. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new mayor.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something. Why'd you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. You all right, brother?
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care of him.
Good. Now don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Yeah, I feel you.
Good. You stay cool, and you'll be part of the neighborhood. So long as you remember who's in charge.
A new player in the neighborhood. Hello, Lily.
Well, hello. Everything here is guaranteed to injure Maine.
Right. Who?
I'm a woman, baby.
Oh, of course you are. It's just all those metal plates. You're a robot, right? A very womanly robot?
Was that a pickup line? I've heard better.
Mm-hmm. Let's see what you have.
Each weapon tested on someone who deserved it.
What do you need?
Okay, this is what I've got.
Weapon here for every situation.
Let's see what you have.
A gun.
What the hell was that? Payback time, funky man.
back, and nobody knows why.
We should get going.
For the Commonwealth!
I've lost visual contact.
Get away from me. I swear, if I wasn't tied down.
Oh, they're gonna love you.
Supposed to be in here? Shit. Rip him to shreds!
Playing games with me, huh?
Red out! Find him!
See him?
Trouble!
Not anymore, at least.
Oh, just peek your head up, you damn coward.
The heck with that. I'm too pretty to go out like this. Why don't you come over here? Show us you don't mean no harm. More than a few cats. You finished tearing the place up now? Done killing each other? Is it over?
Well, that could have gone worse.
I don't know. Seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
Are you fucking high or something? Why am I asking? Of course you are.
Was still winning the fight, wasn't I?
You're strung out and getting sloppy, is what you are. Of course, I suppose you ain't gotta worry about that now. Seems this one just put us out of business. I'm not sure if I should kiss you or have my little bird here feed you your own entrails.
I told you to quit calling me that.
What is this place?
Not from around here, huh? This is the Combat Zone. Finest arena in the Commonwealth. Kate here's the headliner. 100+ matches, undefeated. We used to serve a more legit clientele. But about 2 years ago, a gang of raiders rolled in, and we became a more exclusive establishment. Up until you took our entire client base out of the gene pool and put us out of business, that is.
I saved your lives. You should be grateful.
Grateful? For killing our meal ticket. Excuse me if I don't rush to embrace our savior. They weren't the friendliest bunch, but keeping those idiots entertained at least kept the lights on.
To hell with them. More'll come. Just need a quick breather and I'll be ready to go.
Oh, breather? What? So you can slam more of that junk into your arm? Now, you know what? I think this was a blessing in disguise. You caught the end of that bout. What'd you think of Kate's work?
She's clearly talented.
See? At least someone knows skill when they see it.
It ain't your fighting skills I'm concerned with. So here's my predicament. I suddenly got no audience. No audience means I got no caps coming in. And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. You're a liability to me and to yourself. So, here's what I'm thinking. What say I let you take over her contract? She goes with you, watches your back. Look, you'd be doing me a favor while I try to get the place back in order. What do you say?
Me? And him?
Sure. I could use someone watching my back.
Good. It's settled then. And here, take this. It's the purse from the last fight. Exterminator's fee.
Now just wait a second. What exactly are you gonna do without me here?
You don't need to worry about me. I'll get this place set up right. Maybe find a less blood-soaked clientele. Now get the hell out of here. You ain't welcome anymore, little bird.
You're a real son of a bitch. You know that, Tommy?
You don't have to tell me.
I guess you just come find me then when you want to head out.
Hey, Kate.
So, you're ready to head out?
Ready.
About time I got out of this place. Let's go.
All yours, Kate. Take care.
You really know how to make a girl feel missed, handsome. Need something? Aw. And here I thought you wanted to snuggle.
You lead, and I'll follow.
If we're looking for some action, I'm betting we'll find it here. What do you want?
The Minutemen are there now. That's good.
Your thoughts?
Can't wait to get out of this goddamn heat.
How do you feel about us?
I'm still trying to figure out what you want from me. Maybe one day I'll find out.
Didn't have anything else.
Fine by me.
The Super Salon can give you the hairstyle of your dreams. From the upper stands.
If you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot the breeze about the old-fashioned bit.
I'll take a look, sure.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
What's up?
Hmm? Sure. Be glad to take... I mean, hold some stuff for you.
Hey.
Got some great stuff, if you're in.
Let's see what you have.
Everything...
Need a swatter with a little more stopping power? Stainless steel nails, my friend.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Handmade. Each one.
You. Well, I suppose we can do...
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A bit of everything.
Uh-huh.
Huh? If you're thinking safety, a long ring...
Sure. Let's take a look.
Self-defense at its best.
Uh-huh. alive.
What you need?